So I want to give you an update to the how things are going with getting on to getting classes, stuff going. I got registered earlier this week for classes. So I found out there's only three classes that they teach in summer semester for a religious studies degree. So I took all three of them. One of them is the Introduction to Religious Studies. It's basically a kind of a general perspective, a general view of lots of different religions, so Christianity, Judaism, Islam, Hinduism, Buddhism, things like that. So that should be a fun one, a good general broad perspective of various world religions. The other class I took was Intro to Christianity. That's probably going to be a pretty easy class for me to take. I'm assuming that, of course, right now, because I kind of understand Christianity a little bit more, but I'm looking forward to some maybe new insights or things I haven't learned about Christianity in the past. So that could be a fun one still, anyways, learn some new things through that class. I kind of debated taking all three classes or two classes. I was originally going to only do two classes just because I wasn't sure on my schedule if I could make sure I could take the classes, do the homework, get everything done that I needed to, with work and with family and church responsibilities and civic responsibilities and things like that. I'm kind of stretched a little thin some parts of the year. But there's only three classes, so I just thought, why not? I'll just take all three of their summer classes this semester. So the third class that they had was Chinese history. So from ancient China up to 1800, this is going to be a really interesting class. I'm looking forward to that one. I've studied not specifically in Chinese history. I understand some of the Huns and some of the dynasties and some of the things that have happened back then, but not, I haven't done like a specific discussion or specific study into ancient Chinese history. So I thought that'd be a fun one to take just to challenge myself to learn more, to get more things going. So those are the kind of classes I'm going to be talking about this summer. And I'll bring you along and we'll discuss some of the lessons I'm getting and stuff like that. I'm getting all my books this coming week and starting to get ready for those. And so I'm ready for the semester to start in a month. So this should be a fun summer of lots of good stuff to study. So stay tuned and we'll keep you up to date with how homework and everything else is going as we go through all these classes. Thanks for watching.